Welcome to Easter 2024 worship with Sarah on Facebook and the Christian BTS Girl 2022. I hope you guys will enjoy it. He is risen. He has risen indeed. Let's get into Easter 2024 worship with Sarah on Facebook and the Christian BTS Girl 2022.
Oh, okay, yes. Whoa, let me unzoom. Hello, y'all. Happy Easter 2024. So, y'all are actually in my OG Worship with Sarah spot. I just realized when I was thinking where to record because there was a wasp outside. And I was like, nope, thank you. So, y'all are using my speaker I got for Christmas a couple years ago, so I'm going to try not to copyright me. So we are singing Sunday Is Coming by Phil Welcome, Jive or Maybe by Elevation Worship, and Maybe Lamb of God by Michael W. Smith. And I have a prayer too. I'm going to do it for myself. So maybe I can record the prayer for, so when we do the prayer for dinner tonight, maybe I can play it. Here is Sunday Is Coming by Phil Welcome. A great light dawning again. My voice is deaf from church, so sorry in advance, y'all. A great light dawn in Galilee. Some say madman, some say king. Wonder working rebel priest, Jesus Christ the Nazarene. He knew well what it would take to free us all from sin and grave. A perfect man would have to die, and only he could pay that price. Friday's good, cause Sunday is coming. Don't lose hope, cause Sunday is coming. Yeah, when you're done, you better start running. Friday's good, cause Sunday is coming. So he let the soldiers take him in, as his friend betrayed him with a kiss. There before the mocking crowd, like a lamb to slaughter, didn't make a sound. Then he carried the cross to Calvary. Then he shed his blood to set us free. And the nails went in and the sky went dark. The redemption of the world was on his heart. Friday's good, cause Sunday is coming. Don't lose hope, cause Sunday is coming. Dale, be you done, you better start running. Friday's good, cause Sunday is coming. Then he breathed his last and bowed his head. The Son of God and man was dead. His bloody hands tear on his face. They laid him down inside that grave. But that wasn't the end. That wasn't the end. Let me tell you what happened next. The women came before the dawn to find that stone already gone. When they looked inside, the angel said, "Why are you looking up, why are you looking up, living among the dead? He's alive, he's alive, hallelujah, he's alive. Give him praise, lift him high, hallelujah, he's alive, he's alive." Good enough, because that one really, really, really repeats. So let's get on to, actually, instead of Jaira, I'm going to do my song I did Easter 2020, me playing, way back in the day, good luck trying to find this, but me playing Christ the Lord is Risen Today on the Cello, Easter 2020, during COVID. Everybody, happy Easter. He has risen. He has risen indeed. Welcome to Easter 2024 worship with Sarah on the Christian BTS Girl 2022. And on Facebook, here is our last song before the prayer. I'm trying to sound, I'm trying not to get copyright here. I felt like this was perfect. Tackling this Angus die, I can't pronounce it, actually translates to Lamb of God in Latin. I think, yeah. I sang this one this morning. Sang this one in the shower yesterday. Oh my gosh, this is a good song. The intro takes a minute. Let me get to my buttons. It's high so I can actually see. There we go. This is the original one. I listened to the album he did, Here I Am to Worship on. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. For the Lord God Almighty reign. Hallelujah. This actually is the story behind the song. I was watching the live stream of Passion 2024 in Atlanta, Georgia at Mercedes-Benz Stadium, and it was on the last day, and oh my word, I'll leave the link to it up above and below on YouTube, Facebook and YouTube, and it was a 20-minute song when they released the album on March 1st, 30 days ago. So, let's get on into my prayer for Easter. Hello, everybody. Happy Easter 2024. He has risen. He has risen indeed. So, I'm not doing verses today because I completely forgot to look some up. Is that my phone in here? Actually, I can tell you the verse of the day from my Bible app on my phone. I literally just thought of that. That is like so dang perfect, I might just say. Okay, let me shut down some apps I have open that you even need. Okay, there we go. So the verse of the day on Facebook. I want my apps really so. So the verse of the day in the Bible app, if y'all want this, it's the YouVersion's Bible app. I'm doing what my YouTuber does. It's Matthew chapter 28, verse 6. OMG, this is my version. I use the NIV version. He is not here, he has risen, just as he said. Come and see the place where he lay. What's the prayer? My YouTuber sees a prayer. Okay. Here's the prayer. Yahweh. If you guys didn't know what Yahweh means, it's breath. God is in spirit, and his worshipers must worship in the spirit and in truth. John chapter 4, verse 24. Be confident of this, that he who began, there we go, a good word in you, will carry it on the completion into the day of Christ Jesus. That's Philippians chapter 1, verse 6. Wow. I miss Kenzie. Wow. Hi. God, you are... Whoa. Baby, this is so... Oh, here we go. God, thank you for giving me hope. No matter what I face, you daily remind me that I have all that I need when I draw near to you. Thank you for being my source of strength and comfort on my good days and bad days. I'm just going to try that. I'm grateful that I always count on you. Recline my heart today and teach me how to draw near to you. In Jesus' name, amen. That's one of them. Whoa. Ah, yeah. I am saving this in my photos. Is that plastic? Okay. So the prayer I was going to do before I speak, this is, well, I don't know why the light is changing. I must have touched something while I was taking a photo today on my camera. So sorry in advance if you guys see me really white. I'm not that pale, I swear. On this sacred Easter Sunday, I express my gratitude to you, Lord, for your infinite love and the sacrifice of your only Son on the cross. Through your grace, my family and I can find internal peace. I trust and have faith that you will continue to guide and bless us with your promises, filling our future with your peace, good health, abundant joy, and the blessings of your love and happiness. May your blessings be upon us all, both today and forevermore. This was, if you guys want a good thing on Facebook to follow, follow God's something on Facebook, and I can't remember the name. Kelly's Treehouse. Zoom y'all in, the guys can hear me well. Okay. Dear God, I pray on this Easter Sunday that you will bless my family, my friends, my church family, and my YouTube community, my YouTube family I have. On this day, man, 20 million years ago, it feels like, I'm so blessed to say that Jesus has rose from the grave. Hallelujah. It is a blessing to be in his world, in his word, because I love reading my Bible. The chapter that I'm supposed to read today, I think, is Psalms, whatever chapter I'm on. I'm like in the hundreds. And I love reading my Bible every single day, my Father, because if I feel close to you, especially in the crazy world of college, and the outside world is very sinful and has so many sins. And it's very, what's the word I'm thinking of? Not very cheerful, but in you, oh my Father, I find peace and joy. And you have actually answered one of my prayers on Tuesday, March, what day was that? March 26, 2024. One of my friends was in the hospital last weekend, and they came home on Tuesday. And oh my goodness. When I saw that text on my phone before I went to class, I almost screamed happiness. It's like, I rarely have prayers answered like that, my Father. But you do wonders in the world. And if anybody's struggling, you're my Father, and you're my friends, and you're my family, and you're my church family, and you're my YouTube family, and my Father, and my TikTok family, too. I pray that they would get healed. You know my name, and I pray that this Easter Sunday would renew anybody's fears to have gone before us. And I think Mackenzie, Nana and Papa, Grandpa and Grandpa Allison, who else? Anybody else I can think about, my Father, that, oh, and Phyllis, Avi, I don't know how I forgot her, that have gone before us too soon, and my Father, I pray that they will be remembered every single day of the year, even on Easter, Christmas, Palm Sunday, any other holiday, and my birthday, my Father. I miss them terribly, and I want you to give them hope and give them a big hug from me up in heaven. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen. And we said this at the end of church. Go on to word in peace. Have courage. Hold on to what is good. One to no evil for evil. Save the faith, and support the weak, help the suffering. I know all people because all people are God's people. Love and serve the Lord, rejoice in the power of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Have an amazing Easter Sunday, my fans, my friends and family, church family on Facebook. He is risen. I hope this day renews your spirit with the Lord. God bless you all and have an amazing, blessed first week of April. And happy early birthday to one of my friends.
You can request my Easter 2024 worship for sale on Facebook in addition to PS for 2022. I hope you guys enjoyed and loved it. I hope you guys had an awesome and blessed Easter with your family. He is risen indeed.